I can't stand anyone 24 hours a day because I've got to be free. Now you let go of me.
Oh, please, baby. Please, baby. I'm driving the car, and you can take orders from me.
Is she an Indian girl?
No, looks like a gypsy to me.
Yeah. Hey, I ain't never seen one of them up close before.
I almost killed her.
How?
I thought she was that wolf.
The lab ran some tests on these. We found strands of Marjorie's hair pressed into the cloth.
All right, easy, Susan.
Who are we?
None of us knows, Major. We don't know who we are. We don't know where we are. Each of us woke up one moment, and here we were in the darkness.
How could that happen?
That's the question we asked ourselves.
Full of arsenic.